Okay, we're back. But chapter three, yep. All right, let's see. Where do I invite you again? I keep going in the next one, right? Have to wait for his character to join in and then we can go. There he is. All right, let's see how many deaths we can rack up this time.
Agent Kennedy.
Likewise. He told me you've been friends for 30 years.
Tell me, is it true you were the only ones present at the time of his death?
What are you saying?
Well, you must be aware that you are both
suspects in this attack.
What?
Agent Harper.
At the time of the attack, you had abandoned your post,
leaving the president vulnerable.
You must admit, such behavior is suspicious.
You son of a bitch! You're the one who planned all this!
With what evidence could you base such an outrageous accusation?
I am the National Security Advisor. It's my job to
prevent terrorist attacks, not cause them.
You liar!
Lena!
If the two of you
feel so strongly about your innocence, then you should have no problem turning yourselves in.
Wow.
I'm gonna make him pay.
Looks like things just went from bad to worse.
Alright. No, apparently we don't go that way. Oh, there it goes. And as far as I remember, I have nothing. Nope, I have nothing to heal myself with. Because all those plants I could not pick up while we were running. You gotta go to the other one. So hopefully I'll pick up some plants here soon, because not having anything to heal myself with is kind of bad.
Same boat now. I'd say that officially makes us partners.
Oh, we can kick this. Yeah. No. Ammo I don't need.
Does all this belong to Simmons?
Well, with that lab of
don't need
right
any of the ammo. Give me a plant, please.
So this Ada, can we trust her?
That's not an easy question to answer.
A little history there, huh?
Ammo. You full too? What was that?
Who does their decorating, I wonder?
I activated something. Oh! Well, I didn't even see that. Slide. I'm probably going to die here the very first time. Well, of course. I knew that was happening. I knew that was gonna happen. Oh my gosh.
Who does their decorating?
Why did you try it, Sid? Well.
Who does their decorating, I wonder?
Could have said a prayer or two while we were still up in the season.
I'm crawling like this. There's zombies coming. Zombie, get it off me. I didn't even mean to. That was an accident. Yeah, I need to switch. Oh, no, it's empty. So. Well.
Well, we're not going that way.
No, obviously not.
We'll find another way.
I always get boosted. Oh, well then. That's fun.
Spiders.
And apparently dead bodies. I can like crawl in between, see? Put your head up again. Nope. Oh, what was that? So what's that for? See, that's what this is for. Yeah, but what am I supposed to burn with that? How did you get through anyway? Oh. No. Oh, yes.
There's writing on this door. Set forth evidence of kith and kin.
Kith and kin? Simmons family tree?
I think you're right. Probably just as rotten as he is. But what does it mean by evidence?
Wait a minute. The ring Ada gave me.
A ring? When did she give you a ring?
What?
I wanted to do it. Aw.
Bingo. Thanks for the gift, Ada.
Survived the zombie attack? I am. Got it. I'm melting the other ones. Get them off you. Are they coming from there now? Are there any other ones coming from where I'm... yeah, I can't, like, not like that. Oh, plant. I can't pick it up, I'm full. Is that done? No? Not done? Hold on, I need to drop something now. Okay. Kill them. Gotta keep them off me. There's one that's gonna attack me. Never mind. I'm burning the other ones. I burned the other ones. Are you good? Heal yourself if you can. Got the other ones. I can't get off of it. Why am I on this? Let me off of it. Why can't I? How do I get off of it? There it goes. Did any of the other ones on the bridge drop anything? Yeah. Oh yeah. Alright. Let me make some. We're good. Now we can go.
Like we gotta get our feet wet.
Oh, fun.
It's not the water I'm worried about.
Careful.
I'm
not alone.
What in the world?
I just once I'd like to find a place better with warm water, you know?
Whatever it was, I don't want it. I'm glad I can't smack you on accident. Come here.
Elena, take the high road.
How do I attack this thing in here? I did shoot it. Did it come after you? Do you think I'm a fan of the ones in here in the tunnel? Heck no. Oh no. Oh my god.
Keep turning, it's working!
Alright, that zombie in the tunnel scared the hell out of me. Oh, what the?
Elena!
What? Well, the fish grabbed the zombie.
Leon!
Oh my god.
You okay?
I'm way over here now.
I can't get out of here. Oh my god, I can't, like, get past these guys. I can't do anything about these unless I kill them. Hold on. I know you're still there. Oh, shoot, I missed. Oh, no, I didn't. I'm not sure. No, it doesn't look like it. Okay. I can't be. Man, that scared me.
Okay, Leon, go. Leon, I can't get through. Can you open it from your side?
Hold on, let me check.
Run A and then that. Yeah, stay down, stay down. Oh my god.
No way we're getting through that.
Maybe there's a way to stop it. Everything here is activated by cranks.
kill whoever's turning them. Goodbye, speed.
I can't get past here. It's a block. Okay. I'm like stuck back here.
Can you open it from your side?
Yeah, there's nothing I can do from my side. Is there in the water? You gotta maybe. Is there? Can you get in the water somewhere? Can you search the water? Because I went and ran around the water in my end, and I can't get past. Like, there's a wall here, so. No, I don't. I ran around. All around. It's a far way to crawl. You didn't slide very far. Someone in our chat messaging. You found one?
Yeah.
Oh, it's opening for me. Alright. I'll be able to get through. Okay.
You get through now?
Yeah, I'm good.
Hey, what was that? Why would I investigate a coffin? Why? I would not willingly open that for the life of me. Oh! Hello. You just saw that, right?
Guess what? There's no crank here. I'm gonna look for it.
Yeah, I have to open all the coffins.
There's no guarantee it's even in here.
What the hell else are we gonna do?
First one was a snake. Oh, hey, look. I got a thingy. Trippy. Oh, you're hurt. Alright, I'm making my way over there. There's another. Okay. I'm gonna shoot this thing before I go through. There's a crank here, but there's also a box? Why am I supposed to get up here? Okay. Alright. I'll just do this then. It's me that stopped it. It's off. Can you go through there? Yeah. We'll come back and maybe the zombies will follow you and I can crush them. Because it's me, look. Okay, I'm gonna get off of it and... I got the zombie. I have a thing here to turn off the thing, but I can't get through here either. Look, there's a box here with a shovel. Somebody tried to shovel their way out. You need to heal. Can you? Like, this only activates the spikes. Can you heal at all? If you back up, I could spike him. Wait, is it dead? It's just, it's not moving, it's just standing there. Oh, there's a spitter. I got him. I think. Oh. Okay. The key to what? The old crank. Did you die? No, there's a zombie. Oh my gosh. Crawl. Crawl. Crawl for your life. Doesn't he get chopped? Shouldn't he get chopped? No, you're out. You're out. You're out. Okay, I think you're gonna open this with me. That's why. You're gonna open my gate now. And then I'm pretty sure... Yep. I'm pretty sure the next one should open you. you gotta do it. The zombie? Okay, try again. All right, I'm through. Okay, I gotta get you through here because... Are you dead? I thought it was a zombie that's laying there. I was like, are you dead? Oh, he did get up. Nope, I couldn't do anything like that. Jackass. There you go. Freaking nope. Alright. I was shooting some of those zombies from all the way where I was at to help you, so.
Welcome back, stranger.
Oh, there's stuff on the ground.
Finally making it out of here.
Alright, let's go.
Let's keep moving. I'm sick of these catacombs.
Oh, goodbye. So much for the door opening. Alrighty.
Welcome to the center of the earth.
Well, we did fall way down. Thank you. It's an assault rifle with a... So how do we use the... Oh, she hits him with a... Oh! I'm freaking hurt. I need plants. Yep, I don't have plants. Alright. I can pick it up. You didn't get the weapon? Okay, I'm gonna shoot the zombies from here already because I don't want to deal with them later. Oh, he exploded. Oh, he fell off. Goodbye. Oh, I have stuff in my pistol again. Yay. Yeah, the zombie that was there fell off. I'm jumping. I need to do that too, probably. I haven't been using any of the grenades. Oh shoot, oh this you. You scared me. I thought a zombie fell down on me. Gosh. Yeah. Oh. Gross. I'm out of healing stuff. Oh, look, herb. One more healing thingy. Well, this game does not like to give enough to heal. That too. Anything good?
I promise you, we're not gonna let Simmons get away with all this.
Good. I won't rest until he's paid for what he did to me.
Oh, he blew up with fire. Oh, careful, behind me. Oh my gosh, there's a zombie behind me. He was gonna hit me with something. Oh, I can't kick anymore. My stamina's down. I'm just gonna heal up as far as I can and then. Okay. You're hurt too. Oh. No, they're coming from top. That's what they're all falling from. I'm just gonna keep going. So, for them to follow us. Oh no. Oh, I already jumped. Get over. He couldn't scream. He didn't scream. Jump. Oh, shoot. He threw stuff at you. He threw a freaking Molotov cocktail at you. Whoa. Whoa. Thanks. Oh, zombies. A freak. Oh my god. Bye. Oh, what? Oh god.
Had enough to eat.
I got past him. I can't do anything. I'm down too. Oh no. Yeah, I couldn't do anything. He was making the bridge shake too much. Alright, so not go on the bridge. Try to fight him before. Alright, everybody running and does not. Oh, nope, right here. No, stop, grenade. Can you not throw a grenade at him? How do I even throw it? I wasn't trying. Did you kill him? No, did you kill the big guy? Okay, can you come? He's got an axe in him. That sucked. Well, that's two deaths. Yeah, I know. I'm talking about two deaths to. Well, one of each of those for us, but. Goodbye. Chop something? Yep. Ew, he just melted off the bridge. Oh, wow. What the heck? Oh. I'm missing it. There's another. Whoop! He jumped. Oh, he jumped off the cliff! The other zombie. He tried to jump it. No, he tried to jump at me and jumped off the cliff. Goodbye, I guess. Oh, what the hell? There's another one. I use its axe. It's dead. Man. We keep going deeper and deeper and deeper, like...
Leon.
Oh, zombie, hurry! You're gonna be by yourself.
Elena, get out of there!
Oh my god! Oh my god!
Leon!
No, 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 not that.
I need your help!
Shoot them, please. Oh my god. Alright, if anything clenched your butt cheeks would have been good for that one, because I did not want to get bit. How do I... Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god, how the hell am I supposed to survive this? Come here. Oh, wow, 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 wow. Walk over this way, please. Walk over this way. Come here. Come here. Not you. Oh my god. No! I was trying to set off the thingy stomping all over me. How do I set it off? I have the stupid thingy on. No, I don't know how to set it off.
These guys never go down easy.
He stomped over the other zombie. Oh my god. Oh my gosh. Can't go down. Big guy's down. Damn. All right, I think I got them all. Stay alive, please. No, I didn't. Oh, yeah, I did. No, I didn't. Oh, no. I'm dead. This is freaking ridiculous. Yeah, but he's still there. And I can't jump anymore, so... No, not like that. Oh, yeah, I can. But he's gonna eat me now. It wouldn't have mattered. I wouldn't have been able to get to you. He ripped my heart out. I don't want to go. Can you go? Dang it. It's not possible, is it? That you go? Does it have to be me? I don't wanna. I don't know how to use the grenades or any of that. I don't know. How to actually throw them.
Elena, get out of there!
Can you get rid of them, please? Oh my god.
Leon!
I'm already gonna get eaten.
I need your help!
I am, but they're so fast. Oh my god, he's gonna get me again. Oh my god, why? There's one in front of me, I can't go up. I can't go up. He's in front of me. God damn it. I'm crawling, but it's not... pressing the up stick. Jesus Christ. Stupid zombies. Yeah, now there's gonna be one of those big guys again. So how does this work with the grenade? Okay, that's not how. I'm trying to figure out which of these guns would be best to use. Oh, they're already coming. Fucking screamer. Oh, fuck. Oh, shit, he's spitting at me. I think that's it, maybe? I got herbs. Fuck. Alright, well, that's what killed me last time, so... Whoa, was that you or me? I cut. Whoa! Okay. That was a nice reaction, though. Did you see that? He's gonna blow. Oh, he's dead. Well, he got taken out pretty quickly. I don't have a lot of health, so I'm going. Oh, I'm almost there. Jesus Christ. Holy cow. So that was a lot harder than needed to be. Oh my gosh, I hope nothing comes. You gotta watch my back, because this is taking quite a bit. Behind you, next to you, next to you, next to you. Oh, next to me.
Help me.
I know, it's making me on the freaking... Oh my god, I did not mean to go on the crank. He's got dynamite on him. Blow him up. I know that, but I can't... I'm gonna die. I'm dead. I had no health. I'm gonna die now. I can't do the crank like this. Yeah, but I can't get back up. That's not the point. How are you gonna heal me? You can't get the bridge down. Okay. Is he dead? Hold on. Uh-oh. No, I already... No, he's right there. Alright. I need to go get that plant over there. Yep, there's a plant over here for me. Where are we supposed to go? Oh, right there. Oh, there's a plant right there, look. Can't get it. That sucks. It's down. I can't get it. You gotta jump. You can't jump to it anymore. Let's just go. My hand hurts now. It reminds me of Mario Party. I can't. I have nothing. Something spit at me. Just keep going.
Oh my god. I almost fell.
Where are you? Oh yeah. Yep. Oh look, it's another crank. Watch my back. Oh no, we both gotta do it. That one can't blow. He doesn't have dynamite around him. Oh, he does. What the hell? Oh, plant. You know what, this is so actually technically not good for your controller. Well, we broke it. Oh, and there I go again. I was gonna say, oh, if I go by myself again.
Leon! Everything's falling apart!
Oh, what? Good luck. Ow, yeah, good luck. I can't. I'm still freaking on in poison. Just run past them doesn't work when you're trying to freaking deal with that. Yeah, I'm falling everywhere. Ugh. Go. Oh, thanks for pushing me. Holy crap. Go. You jumped and you ended up making me trip. You jump on your partner, you freaking trip them. Oh, what? Well, goodbye. We should hit a checkpoint, shouldn't we? It's saving, so.
God, what do we do?
Hell if I know.
Hell if I know. We need to. Oh my god. There's a zombie. Oh, okay. Apparently we gotta go this way. I don't like the music. Oh, wow. Go. Like that? How? I can't go right now. Oh my god, we're running out of air. Oh, what? Something's grabbing me. I can't. Something's grabbing me. I'm gonna die anyway now. I'm dead. Can't go anywhere if I've got a zombie on me. Ew, ew. That's just gross. That was so nasty. You swim first. I don't want to get grabbed again. Oh, what the hell? I always get grabbed. Thanks for helping. You smacked him earlier. No, but you smacked it earlier. Oh, look. Yeah. Takes a moment for it to freaking connect again. I'm gonna get grabbed, I swear. Where do I go?
Not my lucky day.
Oh, me, of course. Who else would grab? Oh, there you go. It's the fish. Zombie fish. It's a zombie. It's a shark. It's a freaking zombie shark. What's worse than a shark? A zombie shark. You gotta grab the pieces and like kill it or something? Or what are you doing? So gross. Now you're in there. Look at all that yummy stuff that's trying to grab you. Oh, you stabbed it in the eye. Oh, they would never survive those kind of big falls or jumps or whatever. You're in the water. I'm not.
Careful! That thing's still around here!
Get out,
okay.
She said.
I'll find a place to climb up.
Oh, look.
Lena,
aw.
Can you do something about these bars?
I can try. Hold on.
You'll have to go back for that.
I think this might be it.
Yeah, what am I supposed to do? Shoot it? What the heck do you want me to do? So you don't get bit. I was supposed to do something from up there. Sure. I gotta shoot something or do something because it's not. There's no levers or. I'm actually quite stumped on this. I don't. No. Nope.
Do you have any ideas?
No. There's no levers. There's just nothing. Just the next part where we gotta open together. So she said as soon as she walked out of here, this is it. But what is it? It would hint at something. This is where I got thrown up to. I don't know, it freaking threw me up here. No, there's nothing. She had walked out here and said, this is it. Yeah, well.
Well, it's not one of those things that you get on fire and then you shoot or anything like that. So, there's obviously something that you need to do.
That stupid circle has something to do with it, though. Keep looking, but I kind of stumped. Anyone have a clue? Please, someone. See, I'm going back around again. But, like I said, at the end here, see, there's just this. Can't do this alone. Lol. What's she gonna call to him if she's. There's nothing. Gotta be around here. understand what it wants from me. A crate? Well, there's multiple crates, but it's not letting me click on any of them. I don't think I saw any down here. No. Nope. It doesn't let me get in. That's just up. Shoot these? No, these crates don't break. None of these will let me do anything with it. Back. Barrels. And this is back at the beginning, and there's no... No? She should be tired by now. That's more difficult than most of the things we've done. None of the crates work. Mm-hmm. Oh, there's a freaking crawl space, but I can't. Look. Can't get in that. Why is there a crawl space right there, but I can't get up?
I have no idea.
Well, that's dumb. None of these crates work. Yeah, because this is.
You have to shoot that thing.
I was shooting it. Well, apparently there's a freaking crawl space right here, and you can't get into it. Okay. Really? It didn't work with my sniper, but it works with my pistol? The laser. Wow, that is... Go through before I drop it on you. Okay, I'm gonna run back to the... swim over to the spot. I don't think I would have honestly figured that out on my own. Uh-oh. Go. Swim. I can't see that from here. I got it. I don't know how, but I got it. Go, swim, come on. Come on. Oh, it's coming. I got it. I got the zombie too. It's coming again. Come on. I got it again. Let's go. Get out. At least I'm not a terrible shot. Oh! Well, it broke the gate for us, and we're on the thing again. Oh, no, we're behind it. Oh my gosh. TNT barrels. Oh, I don't have a gun. There's apparently ammo next to us. Oh, he ate a TNT barrel.
Get ready! Here it comes!
Did you dodge?
Aim for the dynamite!
Shoot it! Yeah, he blew up. Wow, that. Yeah, okay. Not fun.
Sterilizing the area.
And destroying the evidence.
How could he? Thank God you're still alive.
Where's Simmons?
After speaking with you, he left. In a hurry.
Shit.
Where did he go?
As he was leaving, he was talking to someone on the phone. He didn't sound too happy.
Any way we can find out where he went?
Don't worry. I've got a tail on him. He's on his way to the airport right now, where his private jet is preparing to leave for China.
China?
Yes. Take a look at these.
What happened?
Another bioterrorism attack. The BSAA confirmed it was the same one used in Eastern Europe 6 months ago, called the C virus.
C virus?
We saw cocoons just like that here.
We need to stop Simmons and take him into custody right away.
We have no evidence. And right now, you two are on the top of their list of suspects.
No.
Listen, Hunnigan. I need you to fake our deaths.
Can you do that?
What?
Of course, but they'll figure it out eventually. What are you going to do?
We're going to China.
Oh, we finished it. And another achievement. Hey. Earned a dog tag.
Alright.
All right. Yeah, thank you everybody. And I hope you guys come back to watch again. Take care.